Far-right extremist groups are planning to return to the nation's capital, this time to demand what they call justice for the hundreds of people charged in the January 6th attack. The ongoing threat to the United States Capitol is not hypothetical.